be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to set who can approve member requests on your Facebook group. So if you want to know how, let's check this out. Alright, so make sure that you have created a Facebook group before. And if you don't know how to create a Facebook group, you can check that on our Facebook playlist. We have created a video about how to create a Facebook group. And then when you have done that, you can go to these three lines to go to your groups and tap on groups. And this is my group that I have created, Kind Finder. And as you see, this is my group homepage. I have two members only here. So if you want to set who can approve a member, a new member request to this group, you can go to this icon on the top right corner. Yes, that's a beige. Tap on this. And then there will be settings. You can tap on settings. And then from here, on membership section, there will be who can approve member requests. As you see, for now, the recent setting is anyone in the group can approve member requests. So if you want to change that into only admins and moderators, you can tap on this. So now, only admins and moderators can approve member requests on this group. So the members on this group are no longer able to accept or approve member requests. Alright guys, so it was how to set who can approve member requests on Facebook group. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.